the M&S Arena. It's just amazing. So I'd like to thank everybody for their support, and I'll be celebrating well tonight.
Thanks so much, Reese. Congrats.
And just,
yeah.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Well, congratulations. Can
you
kind of, I know it's only been a couple of minutes, but can you put into words what you're feeling?
Yeah, I mean, I just burst out on live TV and didn't give one word, but I'll try to do it for you. I'm a world champion. That's music to my ears. It's been a dream of mine since I was a very young kid, watching other gymnasts become world champions, and for me to stand here and, well, I'm a world champion on pommel horse, which is just crazy.
Yeah, you've been so close a couple of times, the third in 2019. What has it taken to move up two steps on that podium?
I mean, I scored higher in 2019, and that's just the way gymnastics is. Sometimes you see a couple of falls in this final, that's pommel horse as well. There's going to be lots of falls, but you know, consistency is such a key thing in gymnastics, and if I'm consistently scoring those world-class scores, then you know I could be winning multiple world championships, which is definitely a part of my goal. But for now, I'm celebrating this moment, not thinking about tomorrow. I'm just thinking about now, as the moment I became world champion.
Yeah, I feel like you've always been, you know, honest about how badly you wanted this moment. How does it compare to like thinking about it actually happening?
It's so much better than just thinking about it. It's so much better. But I'm glad I thought about it, because I think that makes this moment so sweet, because I've focused so much on this goal of becoming world champion, and I've done it. You know, I didn't keep that dream foggy. I knew what I was aiming for, and I hit that target today. So yeah, it makes that moment so much more special.
When you qualified to the Olympics, I think I remember you telling us about an emotional call to your mom.
Yeah.
What do you think she's going to say about this one?
Yeah, I think we'll both be crying once again. That just seems to be my thing at the minute, but I let it happen. It's just all of the emotions, all of the hard work I think about that I put in throughout the years, throughout my entire life. I dedicate this my time to this sport, and for it to pay off in a moment like this, or in a moment like qualifying to the Olympics, that it makes it all worthwhile, and it's such a relief. It's tears of relief almost.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thanks.